Hello friends, in previous video we have studied the solar plate collectors in which the plates were used on the which solar radiation was collected. In this video we are going to study about the solar concentrators in which the solar radiations are concentrated. So let us study the solar concentrators. In order to absorb the solar energy which is in the form of radiations, we can either use the collectors or we can use the concentrators. Now, the use of collectors is already seen in the previous video. Now, when the temperature required is higher than 100 degree centigrade, then in such cases, the collectors are not useful because we have already seen that the temperature range for the solar collectors is from 40 degree centigrade to 100 degree centigrade. Sometimes we require the temperature range which might be greater than 100 degree centigrade. So, the basic principle here is we have to concentrate the solar radiation so that the radiation energy can be utilized at its maximum. So, for this purpose, instead of solar plate collectors, solar concentrators are used. So, when the temperatures which are having the value higher than 100 degree centigrade is required, it becomes necessary to concentrate the radiation by using the focusing or the concentrating collectors which are as shown in figure A. So, here we can see figure A shows the cylindrical parabolic concentrating solar collector. Now, let us see what are the various parts. So, here we can see there is one glass cover, then these are the concentrators. Also, we have one absorber tube and this is for the fluid inlet and here we have the fluid outlet. Now, let us see its working. So, the collector basically consists of one concentrator and one receiver. The concentrator which is shown in figure is a mirror reflector which is having the shape of the cylindrical parabola. So, it basically focuses the sunlight onto its axis where it is absorbed on the surface of the absorber tube first and then it is transferred to the fluid which is flowing through it. So, the heat which is transferred will be absorbed by the fluid. A concentric glass cover around the absorber tube will help in reducing the convective and the radiative losses in the surrounding. If we see in case of the solar plate collectors, there are certain losses of the radiation in convection and radiation. So, in case of concentrator, these losses are minimized. As a result, maximum amount of energy from the radiation can be utilized. Now, in order that the sun's rays should always be focused on the absorber tube, the concentrator has to be rotated. We know that sun rises in the east and sets in the west. As a result, its intensity varies from east to west. At the morning time, solar rays are more concentrated on the eastern side. Then, in the afternoon, they come in the center. At the evening time, they move towards the west and finally, sun will set. As a result, in order to obtain the maximum radiation, the collectors or the concentrator should also be the rotating type. So, it must be able to track the solar radiation and rotate accordingly. So, this movement is called as tracking. In case of cylindrical parabolic concentrator, the rotation about the single axis is required. So, the fluid temperatures are about 300 degree centigrade can be achieved by this type of system. Now, the generation of still higher working temperature is possible by using the paraboloid reflectors which are as shown in figure B. So, this type of reflector basically have one focus point. These require two axis tracking so that sum is in line with the focus and the vertex of the paraboloid. So, here we can see the figure of paraboloid concentrating collector. Now, let us see what are the various parts. So, here we have one receiver, then there is one concentrator and we have one supporting stand. As we can see, the solar radiations are incident on the receiver. Receiver will receive the solar radiation and it will be concentrated on the absorber. Now, here as the shape is of paraboloid type, the maximum radiations can be absorbed. As the sun direction will change, the tracking will be done as this is of the rotating type. So, in this way, we have studied about the solar concentrators. Thank you.